LGBT History Month with BCfm 93.2. Lily Parr. Lily Parr was an English Professional Women's Association football player. She is best known for playing for the Dick Kerr's ladies team based in Preston in Lancashire. In 1919, at the age of 14, Parr joined the team and scored 43 goals in her first season. She played against both male and female teams, and she reputedly had a harder shot than any male player. Lily carried on playing football for 32 years, despite the Football Association banning women from playing on their member grounds in 1921, scoring over 980 goals throughout her career. Whilst working as a nurse, Lily met her partner Mary. Together, they bought a house in Preston, living openly as a couple and refusing to hide their relationship at a time when many had to. In 2002, Lily was the first woman to feature in the National Football Museum's Hall of Fame, and a statue of her was erected outside the museum in 2019.